Hey guys, your boy Corky back with another episode of The Last Left Behind, The Last of Us. So last time we had Ali and Riley get the mall going, all bright and stuff. And just as they cut back to present Ali, they were being charged at by an infected. So yeah, I don't know why it gave me a hint. I was just, yeah. Was it this? No, it's this one up here. Is it West? Is it Western Pharmacy we're at? Or is it somewhere over here? Somewhere down here. Why am I getting stuff here given to me? Ooh. Oh, hello.
I gotta do something. Fast.
Did you hear that?
Be careful.
Oh shit! I'm dead.
Where do you think you're going, huh?
I died. Damn. Didn't see the guy to my right. Bastard.
Whoa! Here she is!
Oh, you fuck. There you go.
What's my bet?
I got it.
Don't think there's any more to the right.
Is she over there?
She's not here.
That's that.
Was that all of them? Whew. Right. None of them dropped any ammo, though, it looks like. That's kind of annoying. Oh, there we go. Got some arrow ammo. Put off some real good headshots there, I feel. Probably blow my own trumpet there, but I did some good ones and some shit ones. Just having a look around, trying to find some ammo. Before, I was panic shooting. Now, I'm trying my best not to panic shoot.
Alright, Joel. Let's go.
Oh. Down there, by the door.
Fuck,
you gotta
fuck.
Pin down. Go finish her.
Oh, ow. Fuck off. Oh my god! Will you just... My god. No! No! Oh my god. I panic shot then because it just wasn't hitting me in the head. So annoying. Right. Ow. Ow. Jesus Christ.
Watch my back. Don't lose her.
Is she over there?
She's not here. Fan out.
Where the fuck did he shoot me from? I would have got infected now. Oh shit! It did not work. We just got infected just chasing us. Oh my god, I'm playing so bad here. Oh, I think my controller's died. It did that stupid fucking thing where it decides to die on me. Oh, I need to get down here again. Cut this here. Much better off now than I was. There's one down there. Oh, doesn't look like they're going to. Bastard, I thought that might have made him chase him. Grab that. That's how many times I died from panicking. Of being an idiot. Oh. Right.
That's it.
Gary.
If anyone's alive, don't even think about surprising me. You'll end up like your friends, you hear me? Yeah?
Nope. Think we're all dead, are we?
Yeah.
I think they're all dead. Right. Let's go.
You better be alive, Joel.
Oh, here we go. We're back to where Ellie and Riley. Food on. Oh, you gotta do it. Run.
Yeah, Mom, I'm right behind you. Keep running.
Oh, shit. So quick that we had to change direction to the right then.
Up the stairs. The scaffolding.
At least I know now though. Fucking hell, she teleported.
We're almost there.
Come on, go, go, go. I'm with you. Let me up. There we go. Oh, come on. Oh, that's gruesome, but awesome.
I think it's clear. Ellie. Ellie, your arm.
Oh.
No. No, 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 no.
So both of them got bit at roughly the same time.
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
Some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight. For every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes.
Oh, is this where she goes on a mission where David.
Don't give that up.
Yeah. Okay.
I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
It's option three.
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
There we go. Left Behind is completed. Let's go. That's a nice little story to just like bring up to speed with, like, about Ellie, what happened in between when Joel had his fall to when you meet David. I like it. Hey guys, I just thought I'd cut out all the credits like I did last time, it took forever. So, thank you very much for watching my Left Behind DLC, and if you have not watched my part 1, you should. Great adventure. We are now going to go into Last of Us Part 2. So if you did enjoy this, be sure to subscribe so you know when I'm uploading Last of Us Part 2. And leave a like and let me know. And I'll catch you again in the next episode. Peace out. Bye.